All right, we have some breaking news to tell you about. The dust has settled over there at Sunland Park Racetrack and Casino. We said that another twist of fate ended up winning. It actually looked like a pretty close photo finish. And once the dust settled, it's actually Cutting Humor who takes first place in the 16th running of the Sunland Derby. Another twist of fate. Second, Mucho Gusto taking third. We'll have full reaction and highlights tonight at 10.